99.9 FM, the East Bay's best variety. We got Farah Washington on the line. What's up with it, girl?
What's up?
What's up? Introduce yourself to the people out here without any cuss words. Who you are, what do you do, and where you from? Let's get it.
All right, my name is Farah Washington, and I'm a singer and R&B and pop singer, and I'm from L.A.
Yeah, that's what's up. What projects can we look out from you?
Right now I have my hardcore project out.
Uh-huh.
And that's my latest EP.
Uh-huh. Okay, that's what's up. Who's on the project?
My brother is a special guest on the project. He's a rapper. And the rest is me.
Okay. So have you got to work with anybody else? And if so, who have you got to work with?
I haven't really experienced a lot of features right now. Right now I'm just, you know, sticking with finding my sound and coming into the artist that I'm coming into.
Yeah, okay, that's what's up. If you could work with anybody worldwide, any genre, who would you want to work with?
I would want to work with Drake, Chris Brown, Trey Songz, Kendrick Lamar, TDE, anybody from TDE, really.
Okay, that's what's up. That's what's up. So, for everybody listening to you live on the radio out here in the Bay Area, what do you want them to know about you?
That I'm an artist. And I'm sure that everybody will love my
What did you say again? I couldn't hear you. Hello? Oh, looks like we have lost her. Anyways, either way, or that's the old girl right there, Farah Washington. 89.9 FM, KCRH, the East Bay's best variety, and we gonna holler back after these messages.